I came across these cookbooks at Urban Outfitters today and immediately thought this is such a good idea if these are actually by Trader Joe's. Apparently they're not, they're by someone else, but wouldn't it be such an amazing idea if supermarkets or just stores in general had these types of books where as a user you go through the recipes and then you'd be so tempted to buy from that shop? What do you think?